in a backpack, Hatchling.
I am Tovan DeKenneth. If you know me at all, then you will understand that I merely intend to help the war. My poor guards. How you are quick to kill the ones I've saved from their misery. No doubt your minds have been poisoned by Chana's lies. Still, you should be careful about the choices. I'm not a man to be trifled with. Doubtless Chana told you that I am hurting the Warforged. Well, that is not true. Have you encountered the Lord of Blades and his Bladesworn? The Lord of Blades claims that the Warforged are superior to us in every way. However, I have discovered a way to fix the Warforged.
A dim image of Tovan stands in the middle of this room, surrounded by motionless constructs and odd-looking Warforged. He beckons you to approach.
I must refuse. I can't give up just when the need for my work is greatest. The Canif leadership will come to its senses after I have adjusted the Warforged.
This cave is surprisingly complex in design. It must open something important.
Thank you.
Welcome to my personal testing facility. I'm afraid that we have no more time to debate my plans. Since you are so persistent, I will use you to test some of my best creations. We'll take your measure first. Guards, attack!
A pattern of flashing lights appears above Tolkien. What could it mean? The muscles spasm. Behold, the purest cannon crystals ever created. Let's go.
something.
Tovin begins to channel energy into both titans at once, putting him under incredible strain. His personal shield suddenly winks out. Master Artificer is now vulnerable to a direct attack.
Fools! Do you understand what you've done? Do you want the Lord of Blades to slaughter this city?
By capturing Tovin, you have saved the Warforged from his mad plan to cleanse their souls. Channa de Caneth will be grateful that you have managed to protect House Caneth's reputation.